CBS News has confirmed that longtime radio television personality Ed Schultz has died. Mr. Schultz died of natural causes at his home in Washington, D.C. He was known for his liberal commentary on MSNBC, and more recently, he was host of The Ed Show on RT America. Fans praise Schultz's views and his focus on middle-class issues. Ed Schultz was 64 years old.